Hey guys, welcome back. So right now I'm at Buc'ee's. I finally made it. I took some scenic routes here and there, but I finally managed to get to here. So I just fill up gas. It's 2.36 a gallon, which is actually quite cheap because around this area there's a couple of gas stations. There's one over there, a Quick Trip, which is 2.50. What is it? 2.35 as well? Well, I'm sorry. Yeah. I mean, I think this time the gas has got a bit cheaper. No, like Saturday, no, it was a Friday and Saturday was like $2.50, $2.60. Yeah, about $2.50 or $2.60 per gallon. But yeah, it's $2.35 now, so yeah, I decided to go ahead and fill up halfway, whatever's left over of my gas tank. So right now we're gonna go ahead and take a little quick tour to Buc-ee's. So we'll see how that goes. It's actually quite big. No, hold on a second, let me show you. All right. See, this is how it looks like. It's basically like a supermarket. So yeah, I don't know if I should compare this to what do you call it? To neighborhood Walmart or like Kroger. I don't know, but I heard they're really nice. So we'll check it out. I think one of the co-workers, one of the employees just brought them to my attention because I accidentally threw some trash into his Bailey, which is a little portable trash can. And he said, no, the trash goes in the dumpster. So I'm like, it looks like I just made his day a lot more miserable. So hopefully he doesn't slash my tires. So let's go ahead and take a little walk. I'm gonna put you guys in my pocket. And we're gonna walk around. Can you guys see? Oh, so maybe if I could put some stuff underneath my let's see. See if I could fit it in here. Yeah, there you go. A little bit of paper. Hold on, so let me just put something else a little bit more. Let's see. There you go. Got a little memo pad. That way it becomes like some sort of little support. Oh, there you go. All right then, let's go ahead and take a little tour. Smells good. It's like, it smells like sweets.
Anybody would like to sit back here and have a line open the line, no wait.
Okay, so they just mentioned about some wine. Oh my god, look at this. All these types of popcorn. And you got, what is this? Also, oh, this is peanut brittle, yeah. I think that's cotton candy. You got your assortment of nuts. Maybe I should have a Buc-ee's pillow pal for $20. And then you got the candy section, sweets. And chairs. This is your automotive section. And you got, I'm assuming it's your picnic area. You got your water, your plates, peanut oil. Oh boy, look at that. One of these tumblers. This is the 40 ounce one. You got beef jerky, and then you got turkey strips. It would be badass if they had deer jerky on deer jerky. So you got your beer, you got your wine. Now I know this lady friend of mine's named Tina. She's really into red wine. Popcorn ball. Yeah, I used to know a guy who used to eat this stuff. Oh, there's an icy machine. Oh, I didn't know that. Pina colada down. No, let's not check the restrooms. Well, hold on a sec. Oh my god, you have all these flavors. Ha 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 ha! blood orange soda. Then you got piña colada.
I like your soup.
Oh, thank you so much. Look at this, a wine tumbler. No. No, the 40 ounce is a wine tumbler. I'm sorry? Oh, that's fine. I'm just browsing through. Oh my god, cranberry walnut muffin. Yum! This beef jerky around here, pork sausage. Oh my god, and then you got more jerky. Woo. Got your little guns. Reminds me a lot from a Walter. A Walter P38. Oh. Is it supposed to make a sound? Oh, okay. It sure does. I got Beva Fever. Oh Lord. Two bros bows. Okay. So looks like this is the kids section. This could be yours for $170. Got some plushies around here. See, it's not drinking, really, drinking alone if the dog's home. That is bold words. Those are strong words. Okay, this is your outdoor for a hunting. Yeah, I used to work for Cabela, so this is really familiar. Oh, let me see. This is what would be badass for a cooler. I think it is a cooler, is it? Oh, a can cooler, but still. This. Oh my god. For how much? $20? Oof. Tempting. 5 gallon race jug. Oh. Scopes. Yeah. And then you just do your collegiate, your college stuff.
For cowboy stuff.
Order number 857. Your order is ready. Number 857. Order number 868, your order is ready, number 868.
Ooh, and now you got some Hawaiian shirts. Got one with Bob Ross, Jaws, The Goonies. This is the Sadlock. Got another one from Bob Ross. Yeah, but this is all like for kids. I don't think it's for like grown-ups. Sandlock. We got Bob Ross. Got some really cool stuff here. Reminds me of the Trader's Village. Yeah, they got some really cool stuff here. Always stay humble and kind. Oh, that's true. That is true. Oh wow, look at this. Look at this, this is really cool. I think right there is the price tag. I'm just gonna lift this carefully. This costs 112, okay, 120, I'm sorry. I just put it right there and not touching it again. I wouldn't know what to do with it, what to put in there. Oh, now this. Is this for a cast iron wedge pan? Oh, okay. I thought this would be like for waffles. But it almost looks like it. This is definitely for muffins and cupcakes. So what is this? So this is just nuts? Pecan cashew. Oh, it's deep fried. Deep fried. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Look at that. I'm assuming this is where you order it in advance. Oh, is this chocolate? Fudge. Oh, wow. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, that tiger butter. Woo. That looks good. That looks really tasty. Hi there. Good, thanks. And you? Okay, this is where you're making your bogus. So it's basically like Quick Trip, but they already have your stuff ready to go. Oh, pulled pork sandwich? Oh, I'm getting super hungry already. This is like temptation right now. It's like Golden Corral right now. I just want to grab one of each. Oh my God. What is this, chopped brisket sandwich? Oh boy, I'm walking away. I'm walking away. Mmm. Oh my God, this is your like daily sandwiches and your, ooh, look at this, cake balls. I wish I knew what cake balls was. Is it like donut holes in a way? Eggs in a cup. Then you got your pickles. You got your salads. Chocolate cream pie. Okay. Pork tenderloin, cheese, and pretzel cup. Oh, okay, that's how it looks like. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought, yeah. There's a thing on the other side. Okay. Let's take a look how this works. Oh my God. Ooh, burritos. This is 10 layer? It's only $5? Oh, no. That's... it's already tempting. No, I'm just gonna exit. So that was pretty much it. Oh my God, those sandwiches, those burgers. Oh my God. Whew, my God, that was temptation right there. I call it Temptation Island because that's pretty much what it was. I'll probably spend like $30 just on food. Beep. Yeah, so someone just rolled down the back of a window and says honk if you think hoes are bad. So I did my make-believe honk. Alright, so I'm about to go. I'm about to go home. But first, I'm basically going to make a little quick stop at Walmart to Wanna Beach and Turn Parkway. I gotta check out something real quick. But then again, probably not. I'll probably just go there in another day. Yeah, I'm already done doing some shopping around. Almost got tripped over by a plant. Alright. Okay. Guys, that is pretty much it. I had fun at Buc-ee's, even though all I only did was filling up gas and made a job, an employee's job, a little bit more hectic. But I hope he forgives me that now he has to go zog out that little small cap that I threw away. So, yeah, I hope so. Otherwise, he'll probably gonna slash my tires. All right. So, that is it. I probably might do a live stream later on tonight if I'm in the mood, but we'll see how it goes. We'll see how it goes. Now, right now, I just want to focus on going home and relaxing, because that's pretty much what I'm going to do. So, you guys have a safe weekend. Enjoy your evening, and I'll see you guys next time.